Here's a quick audio sample of the new Rode Podmic USB recording into my iPhone 14 over the USB connection. I don't have any processing engaged, but I am using the Rode Capture app for the video, and that does give you access to all of the DSP processing. Check out the video linked down in the comments for a more in-depth look at the features of the new Podmic USB.